Hello and welcome to my channel. To add a keyboard language on Mac in macOS, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and choose System Preferences. Now on the System Preferences window, click on the keyboard icon. On the keyboard window, select the Input Sources tab. Now click on the small plus button below. On the pop-up window, scroll on the left panel to find your language, or click on the search box to search it by name. To select, click on the language on the left panel. Now on the right panel, choose your keyboard layout. Once satisfied, click on the Add button. For easy language switching, make sure Show Input Menu in Menu Bar checkbox is checked. Close the window. To switch to your added language anytime, click on the Input Menu on the menu bar, choose the language, and start typing. The Input Menu's icon changes as you switch languages to show the current selected language. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tips and tutorials, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.